security officials began after he was picked up from Mako in Ndu.
No player. The things in a play, no big player.
At the veranda of the Ndu Council premises, an amateur video shows Jean Fahim Bungo being interrogated by three police officials.
When you try, you will die for the matter. Even and then we send you. Look at
first curiosity, Jean Fahim Bungo is found in possession of two national identity cards. Though family members say one belongs to his late father. He is also seen in possession of natural medicine and charms, increasing the curiosity of the uniformed officers. An encounter which will not end at the council building, but continue on a more disturbing phase, elsewhere as justified by the second and most viral video.